To the media rematch that we are calling for. So we are going to get them back in the ring as fast as we can and right this wrong. And Sergey, we need
to.
Okay, come on.
I got it.
All right, so I'm going to just hand the mic over to Sergey. Thank you. If he wants to say anything,
or if
you just
want to
take questions.
Thank you very much for your support. And I'm happy that people say me their opinion that the fight was interesting and what I tried to make. And what I think that I won this fight, but the decision was not to my side. Of course, I'm disappointed, but life still going. Any questions?
20 seconds.
Still to fight it, you know, like I'm trying to stop him again because it's going to be not interesting, like a short fight, you know, like, and I knew that I have a control, like if I got his once, I can deliver my right or left hand again, like in next rounds, but it didn't happen. You know, like I got some experience from this fight, you know, like decision today not on my side, but next time in rematch I will do something much more, like much better.
Sergey, it seemed like you were perhaps throwing your right hand a little less frequently than you did in the first half of the fight. Was there anything wrong with your right hand?
Could you repeat again?
Yeah, it seemed like you were throwing that right hand less frequently than you did.
My arm is as good, yes. Yeah, my hands are good.
Nothing changed really physically for you in the second half?
No, because you know, like, it's what I saw that I, like, he sees my shot from the right, and I didn't do this, you know, like I didn't try to catch him from my left hand. I got a lot of punches like from the left. Like, look at his face and my face, like who is a winner.
Two of the judges, the fight was actually decided because two of the judges gave him the 12th round. Did you feel like you won the 12th round? Do you remember the 12th round? And then did you in any way let off the gas in the second half of the fight in any of those rounds?
Yeah, I think so. That I won the last round. I lost just maybe three rounds or four maximum. And the plus, I made knock him down, you know, like. Come on, like, it's opinion from the side, you know, judges, like. But witnesses was all stadium of T-Mobile Arena. Everybody saw what happened. Everybody saw, like, and look at his face and my face, who is winner.
Actually, I have a question for Kathy. Sergey removed the fact that all three judges were from the U.S. He said, let's not make it political, this is boxing. Will you try to insist that all three judges are not from the U.S. and the cage?
No, it's the regulation here in Nevada that the Nevada judges officiate the fights. We came in here, look, it's boxing. You always know that you can have a difference of opinion with judges, and I'm not going to go accuse people of doing anything deliberately. I understand it's about opinions. I understand that crowds have effects on judges. Every time the crowd favorite, you know, lands a jab, they're oohing and aahing in a way they're not when Sergey was landing. It affects judges, it does. I know. Nobody's perfect. And I'm not gonna go out there and accuse anybody of anything. I'm disappointed, especially when I look at the cards and see how they were marked. I don't think Sergey lost one of the first six rounds, I really don't. And he had a two-point round in the second. I think he won the 11th or the 12th. I clearly think he won the 12th. And when a guy is, you know, backpedaling and scoring an occasional jab and wrestling, clearly that's hard to judge, but I think, you know, in that context, you've got to look at who's trying to make the fight and who's trying to run. And some judges like running and some don't. And obviously the judges tonight enjoyed running and they enjoyed wrestling, but this was a boxing match.
Straight in the middle of that, Sergey, my question for you. You seem, with your almost one of your first jabs on the fight, to really hurt him with the first shot, and then, of course, you had the knockdown in round two. Did you feel like at that point, this is going to be an early light, I'm going to get him out of there?
Well, I don't think anybody really knew. We'll have a rematch. That's it. Go Walsh Logs.
No, I didn't think. I didn't think that I won this fight, like because I hurt him first half, first part of the fight. Just like I got a little bit tired, you know, like and my speed little goes down, and but I still do keep control, you know, like and try to catch him when he comes to me, and. He just like touched me like from the jab and grabbed me, you know, like a clinch. How he won? I don't understand. For what?
Kathy, I have a question for you also. Straight in the middle. Can you address the situation with your rematch clause? Because you have said, I guess, when you came over here, that you have the right to an immediate rematch. Michael, you are from Rock Nation Sports. I asked him about that. He says, you know, we're not talking about a rematch, we'll discuss the rematch later. In other words, he didn't want to acknowledge that there even was a rematch clause.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear the idea. He said what?
That it wasn't time to talk about a rematch, that they'll discuss, negotiate the rematch later, and that, you know, he didn't seem to want to acknowledge that there was a rematch clause. Not that I'm
there
sorry.
There is a rematch clause.
Is it immediate?
The only way it's not is if we both were to agree for it not to be immediate. So that would mean we would have to both agree to that. And since I won't be agreeing to that, that means it will be immediate.
Thank you.
Sergey, thank you for a fantastic fight and lived up to its billing. If you were to take the second fight in 4 or 5 minutes' time, clearly dominated the first six rounds of the fight and cleverly changed some of the patterns in the second half of the fight. Would you fight in a different way the second time around?
Let's do make second fight, you know, again. We'll see what will happen. Everybody asking me what you're gonna do today against Andrew. Like, I made everything what I can, you know, like, and like all fight I kept control of him, and he just ran from me, run, and throw the jab, and catch me like just like a few times by jab, and okay, he won like 3-4 rounds, like, and I held him in the second, like, very good, really, like, it's sport, and sometimes sport is very dirty. Today, decision was not on my side, and but fight was more clear than decision.
Do you feel like the victim of cruel judging? All three judges did pretty much score all six rounds, the last six rounds, 2 on 3 award. Do you feel like the victim of cruel judging?
What do I feel?
Do you?
You know, I feel not comfortable just, you know, because like I'm not agree with decision. I'm not agree with decision, and I would agree if
it's true, but it's not true what happened. I don't agree, and a lot of boxing fans saw what happened today. And I don't know, what is your opinion? See, everybody said that. But judges on the side has maybe another eyes.
Very slight.
Sergey, I know you feel you won the fight, but there is now officially a loss on the record. How are you kind of processing this emotionally?
You know, like, I'm disappointed, of course, that I got the loss in my record by wrong decision. That's it. What I think.
Kathy, back here. You're good.
Look it up. We'll see you. Hi, Kathy. It's Sergey. This is John. During the fight, when the fight ended, was it maybe something in your head said they could rob me and I lose, or did you? This is really a surprise to me that the decision had paid off.
There he is!
Just during the fight or even after the fight ended, was this a surprise to you? Did you think that in mind that this, it could be a robbery or that they could steal this fight?
As well as you have. Andre Moore, congratulations. Come on up.
One more question.